the breath of winter, the cold wind of war. Join me in battle and die!
Death.
Well, a worthy battle.
Gotten to see you take down a dragon in person.
Corypheus had a dragon. You were there when I killed him.
No, I was below when you killed him. Hard to get a good view with a floating mountain in my way. I must say, it's fun to see it up close.
I appreciate the assistance.
My pleasure. Inquisitor Meriden would have been proud that you finished what he started. It's strange. History forgot so much of who he was. They never knew he died saving everyone. Do you ever feel that way?
You weren't in the fortress. How'd you hear about Meriden?
I'm a scout, remember? Who do you think writes the messages Liliana reads?
Right now, half of Thedas would recognize me on sight.
Right, but they see the Inquisitor, this larger-than-life figure. Every time you're more than just a person to someone, you're also less than a person to them. They don't see that a real normal woman fought the Avar and killed that dragon. And they certainly don't know about your strange fixation with Elfroot.
My feelings for Elfroot are classified, Scout Harding.
I'll carry your secret to my pyre. And for what it's worth, nice work, Llewellyn. Anyway, I'll be at camp if there's anything here you want to finish up. Otherwise, see you at Skyhold.